Hit it. I ain't no bimbo. This ain't no compliment either. It's the real way. All I wanna do is have a home in heaven when I die. There's a man next to me. How do I go there? I don't know nothing. I'm just a shameful failure. And I'm sure I feel real silly in a Bible study. Can you explain something to me? So I wonder if I'll ever have a way of finding eternal life. In me, I think it's clear it'll soon be doomsday. Like that really is me.
Cause all you gotta do is have God's son. That's not a theory. My God, he told me, huh? All you gotta do is have God's son. I'm tired of Jesus. There's lots of phony ones. All you gotta do is have God's son. That really sums things up on this matter. Cause it's not really.
To the Romans, he said that Christ was killed to save us and was bought with his blood. He spreads his arms apart and he loves every man with an oversized passion, instead of letting each one burn. Now he can fix sinners even though there's a curse in our lives, cause we got into trouble with God when we sinned at the start. A happy couple entering the garden, flagrantly chose to run amok there. God sent us his son if you want that.
Cause all you gotta do is have God's son. That's not a theory. My God, he told me, hon. All you gotta do is have God's son. I'm talking Jesus. There's lots of phony ones. All you gotta do is have God's son. That really sums things up on this matter. Cause it's not really.
Son of God, he's coming real soon.
Cause all you gotta do is have God's son.